Outrider. The last drop pod should be just up ahead.
Got it. Drop me here and find a site to make camp.
Better move fast, Outrider. Big storm coming.
Tahiti, I found the pod I'm going in. Looks like you're not the only one trying to get at it.
Outrider, hurry. I need to get data from that pod before the storm hits.
Hey, guys. Zahidi! Pod's clear, come on.
He was right.
Who?
I didn't believe it. But the anomaly, it's growing. Exponentially now. Everything we did to bring these pods down, weapons, seeds for crops, all of our knowledge from Earth, in the end, none of it matters. If we don't find a way to stop what's coming, there will be nowhere on this planet for us to hide.
Maybe it's time we stop hiding.
Jenna, do you copy? Jenna? Tiago? Bailey?
Shit.
Zahidi, stay with the pod. Something's wrong. Whole flocks of demon birds dropping from the sky. If they can't adapt to survive these storms, I don't want to know our odds.
The creatures here, the anomalies always mutated them fast enough before, but this shift happening now, it's too severe.
Where is everyone?
Thank you. gotten yourselves eaten. Jenna! Tiago! Bailey!
Outrider, in here! We took shelter in the cave!
Another vision. They just keep getting worse.
Body rotting, split open, then gross shadows. She sees you. She sees you coming.
Who?
It's too late. You can't save. You'll try. It'll consume you.
Jenna, I'm not going anywhere.
But you are. I'm so sorry.
Stay here. I'll clear a way back to the truck.
Shira, do you read me? Shira!
Outrider, I can hear you.
What the hell happened?
What does it look like? We thought it was just another storm, but we lost nearly everything on the surface. Anyone who couldn't move fast enough.
Where are you sheltered?
In the old sublevels. We won't last long here. There's an elevator rerigged. It can bring you down.
Ah! Oh, you broke my... You bastards!
Oh. I warned you. Hands to yourself. Didn't want to listen.
No, that wasn't. It must have been someone else. We splintered from someone else.
What do we have here?
I thought the signal, the pods, the Hades' whole plan, but the anomaly destroys everything. I don't know how we survive this.
There might still be a way.
You! You traitor! You think we wouldn't find out?
Sure, what the hell?
He's been sharing information with the insurgents, Lieutenant!
No, I have to fight! No!
No, you don't understand! No! He can save us!
Save what? Everything we've shared is gone!
Shut up, please!
Your bullshit missions! All your fucking house!
Get up. Okay. Who the hell you been talking to?
Salvador. Francisco Salvador. He's with the insurgents, but he's a scientist. We just shared data.
And you didn't think to tell me you were talking to the other side?
Listen to me. What he found, it could be an answer. But he disappeared before I got the final readings. Without those, I don't...
Salvador. If he's even still alive, where do I find him?
He worked deep behind enemy lines in a place called Black Gulch.
Black Gulch. You don't want to go looking for that place, Outrider.
Why? What's there?
An altered. All we know is they call him the Commander. Black Gulch is his. You won't come out of there alive.
Yeah, well... Nobody's coming out of this alive if no one tries. Come on.
Got a new mission, people. Zahedi knows a scientist who may have answers about these storms. We're looking for a place called Black Gulch.
No, that place, I keep seeing it as shadows, gripping, shredding souls.
This is an evil place, Outrider. But I may know a way to get you behind enemy lines unseen. There's an abandoned fishing village called Driftwater. I'll explain on the way.
I keep trying, but... I can never outrun my visions.
We're here. Driftwater's up ahead.
Okay, Tiago. What am I looking for?
A boat. You'll need to find one at the harbor to get across the water. There. You should find a back way, under the insurgents' walls.
Some writing here.
This should have been a good spot for a settlement.
Iago, how do you know a way into this fortress?
I was imprisoned there. Tortured beyond... I thought I was dead. But I escaped through the sewers and stole a boat. From here to the forest, and... I never looked back.
The people who lived here in Driftwater, Tiago... Who were they?
Bunnies. Before the war. There's nothing but ghosts here now.
What happened to the villagers?
There's a story of a night fisherman whose daughter would ring the harbor bell each dawn to call him home. But one night, insurgents came in the fog, and the fishermen slept right through. The entire village slaughtered. When the fishermen returned and saw, he tore into the soldiers. He didn't last long. The next day, a thick fog rolled in and a figure stalked through it, with a long raincoat and bloody hook. The fisherman's ghost, driven mad by guilt, taking his revenge. The harbor bell tolled for each insurgent dead. They say you can hear the bell still tolling.
There's some notes here. Looks like some old reports.
No boats on this pier. Ah, looks like there's one over there, on that dry dock.
Now! Exiles! Attack!
What the hell?
Got the altar trapped!
Outrider, we can hear shots.
It's insurgent!
And if it was a damn airplane! Get to that boat on the dry dock and get the damn it! This boat's a wreck. Is that the fisherman? No. No, there's no way. That can't be some fisherman's ghost. I need to get a grip.
letting Tiago's stories get to my head.
Outrider, we're seeing something strange. A fog moving in over the river. There's a light in it.
Through, fishermen! I have no quarrel with you!
Fisherman? That's right. I'm a goddamn ghost, you ECA fuck. Now, how about I turn you into one?
Through, fishermen! I have no quarrel with you!
Fisherman? That's right. I'm a goddamn ghost, ECA fuck. Now, how about I turn you into one?
Surgeon dressing up in a raincoat to scare off trespassers.
Are you so sure?
I got a boat. Think it's time to get out of this place.
next is the furthest I've ever been. If Black Gulch is the belly of the beast, then this fortress is the jaws. I fear for you in there, Outrider. I wish you'd reconsider.
You know I can't. There's no one else who can do this for me. Look, if I don't come back...
You must. Or there'll be no tomorrow. For any of us. Should find the sewer tunnel I escaped through. Inside there'll be a drain leading up to the execution yard right beneath the great blade. I still remember the lifeless bodies I had to crawl over for my freedom. This time of day, the yard should be empty. The executioners only work at sunrise.
Tiago, you sure this is the right way? I don't want a repeat of what happened in the village.
I remember it clearly. Have some faith, Outrider.
Some kind of writing.
Thank you.
over here. I prayed to the anomaly, and you came. Please, set me free. Gods, I will live today. Altered, I owe you my life.
Well, I could use a guide. Know a place called Black Gulch?
Yes, but no. You don't want to go there. No one returns from Black Gulch, not even a great Altered.
You owe me your life, remember?
Okay. I'll open the way for you.
Hey, don't I know you?
Long ago, Seth. He chose me on the battlefield to guide you to the Grand Marshal.
Oh, yeah. Well, just like old times then. You sent me to the middle of an execution yard, and your abandoned village was full of insurgents.
I'm sorry. My memories aren't... I guess my time in that hellhole is one I prefer not to...
This is a dead end. You're worse than Tiago. Do you even know where you're going?
Oh, I beg your patience, exalted one. I swear it. We are close. Now look. And behold.
Something to recognize your scientist by.
Right, of course. Should be easy. Salvador is missing a leg. He gets by with a cane. But don't let your guard down. He's still an insurgent.
Got it. One leg. Shouldn't be too hard to spot.
A journal.
Thank you. Salvador. You don't know how much I was hoping to find you alive.
Terrible, terrible things about you. How many of my people did you kill just to reach us?
Only the ones that tried to stop me.
That's why you're losing this war.
I know who you are too, Commander.
Commander Ereshkiga.
Yeah, whatever. You're the kind that lurks in the shadows while sending your people out to die.
My dear, can't you see? I am the shadows. Come. There's so much for us to talk about.
Why'd you do it, huh? Kill your own scientist? He was trying to save us all.
Because he didn't listen. Two paths diverge here for you. One leads to a new beginning. And the other to pain and horror.
Hey, you don't scare me.
Then you don't know me well enough. There's a reckoning coming. Bigger than this war. The insurgents, the ECA, it's all burning down. You're strong. But you could be so much more. Like all those humans you protect. It's time to bear your burden. Let them find salvation.
I don't think I'm gonna like your kind of salvation.
Believe me, it gets better every day.
Hey, I'm alive. Somehow.
What about Salvador? You haven't... He's dead, isn't he?
Yeah. But he wrote a dying message. It's time for some answers.
This is an incredible find. I'll gather my equipment.
Salvador spent his whole life trying to find patterns in the anomaly. He thought there was some kind of wave structure that could be predicted. But recently, he insisted he'd found something. He found something. There! You see it? A null point. It's a hole in the anomaly.
Is it coordinates?
Yes. Right. There. Beyond the mountains to the north.
Well, it's out there, Zahidi.
It could be where the anomaly originates, or where it ends. Maybe a glitch in the entire system. But whatever is there, it has to be an answer.
Gather the crew.
We're getting near the coordinates now.
Path looks rough. I'll scout ahead on foot.
Keep it quick, so we don't freeze to death, yeah?
Outrider, this gap in the anomaly, Salvador's null point, it could be anything. Be careful out there.